Did you know that black panthers are not different kinds of animals? They are melanistic variants of leopards or jaguars. A genetic mutation leads to an overproduction of melanin, the pigment responsible for their coloration. When both parents carry the recessive melanistic gene, there's a chance their offspring will inherit it, resulting in a black coat.